Thank you. There are so few surprises left in the world. Isn't that sad?
At the moment, I've had enough surprises. You sound odd. Is something wrong?
Take this.
The Stasis Hollow. Why?
Question my gift.
I question your motives. Why does the Lord of Hollows continue to weaponize one of the four horsemen? For what purpose?
Remain on your path. In time, perhaps you will find your truth. That would be a fine surprise indeed.
And in the meantime, more toys for me to play with?
Horsemen, in our next encounter, only one of us will survive.
Cryptic.
Hardly. You help me, then you threaten me?
Be gone.
This is new. This is good.
You seem distracted, Mistress.
That Lord of Hollows is vexing.
That's one word for it.
Only one will survive? Do you think he's helped us this far only to betray me?
I'm sure I don't know. Relationships between the Eternal Ones are as confusing and convoluted as they come. I can't keep track.
Oh, you're a great help.
Perhaps the Lord of Hollows is attempting to manipulate you in some way. Rattle you. Or he's gone utterly insane like the rest of this stinking world. He wasn't looking his best, was he?
No, he certainly was not. Enough. Time to focus on the mission.
If you say so, Mistress.
Tales of brave fury have reached Targon's ears. He desires an audience.
Then go perform for him. You're entertaining, in a lowbrow sort of way.
But I'm not the mightiest horseman in all the realm, you fiery flatterer. Greetings. Farewell for now.